U.S. nat gas futures pulled back on Friday, poised to close the week on a low note. Market sentiment has turned bearish following warmer weather forecasts from both the Global Forecast System and the European Center. Both models show near-seasonal demand for the next 6 days, but then a warmer and bearish pattern for the 7- to 15-day period. Meanwhile, nat gas prices in Europe soared more than 40% to €55 per megawatt-hour in the second week of October, the highest in 8 months. Panic buying due to the various risk factors like strikes on Australian LNG plants, fears of a disruption in energy supplies due to the tensions in the Middle East, and forecasts of a strong drop in temperatures, seems to be behind this increase. Israel has shut down a major gas field due to safety concerns amid ongoing conflicts, which could affect liquefied natural gas exports from Egypt. Additionally, a Baltic pipeline leak investigation raised winter infrastructure security worries, leading to its temporary closure. Meanwhile, negotiations between Chevron and unions regarding a pay and conditions deal at its Australian LNG facilities showed some progress on Friday, but did not reach a final agreement. Furthermore, anticipated colder temperatures are expected to increase demand for natural gas for heating purposes. And it looks like we're going to see nice gas prices in Europe this winter, especially without the Russian gas supply. On the supply side, average gas output has increased slightly to 102.9 billion cubic feet per day in October, still trailing the record 103.1 billion in July. Demand, including exports, is expected to rise from 94.5 billion cubic feet per day this week to 96 billion next week. Pipeline exports to Mexico and increased LNG exports are set to drive demand higher in the coming months. Furthermore, storage build data from the EIA has been less than anticipated, while overseas gas prices and U.S. LNG exports remain strong. Despite these supportive factors, the bearish weather forecasts are likely to play a dominant role in the short term. Unless colder weather comes into play, or there's a significant development in supply or global demand, the outlook for U.S. nat gas futures remains bearish. From a technical indicator perspective, the current daily price of nat gas at $3.23 sits above both the 200-day moving average and the 50-day moving average, indicating a generally bullish trend. The decrease from the previous day's closing price of $3.34 could signal a temporary pullback. The price is closer to minor support at $3.14 than to minor resistance at $3.40, adding uncertainty to the short-term perspective. However, any colder trends in weather forecasts for early November next week may trigger a bullish reversal from the 200-day moving average support. To summarize, the trend is bullish as long as it stays above $3.14, but it is currently hanging on the precipice. In the short term, we may see a test of immediate resistance levels looming. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.